Hello everyone, I'm Shannon Kantner and you're watching CMSD in 60, bringing you some of the top headlines happening across the district this week in just 60 seconds. It's time for 8th graders to choose their CMSD high schools, and this year brings more new options and easy ways to make selections. The High School Choice Portal opens online on Monday. Students and families can explore all of the high school options, including 6 new models, by visiting choosecmsd.org. It includes interactive maps and academic data, plus a video about every school. Families can log in and make a choice, as simple as that. Students will also be attending the High School Choice Fair at the Wolstein Center next week, and families are invited to the fair on February 1st from 5 to 7 p.m. If you're an educator who wants to work in a CMSD school, Monday is also the first of Teach Cleveland's monthly deadlines. Visit the CMSD website for more information about how to apply for a teaching or leadership position in the district. On Tuesday, the school board meets at 6:30 p.m. at Rhodes High School. But if you can't make it, there's a new online forum you can take part in, and your question will go directly to District CEO Eric Gordon himself. It's called Talk to the CEO. You could submit a question that might be included in CMSD TV's monthly program with the CEO, devoted to district news and issues. Visit clevelandmetroschools.org/CEO questions to fill out the simple form, and make sure to tune in later this month to see if your question was answered. You can also watch the most recent episode now by visiting the CMSD News Bureau website. On Saturday, the Multilingual Multicultural Education Office will be conducting a Multilingual Parent University. That's happening from 10 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. at Thomas Jefferson International Newcomers Academy. Interpreters will be on site and lunch will be provided. And on Sunday, the Cleveland School of the Arts Ensembles are performing at the 26th Annual Black Heritage Concert at the Cleveland Institute of Music. The event is free and begins at 4 p.m. That's all the time we have. Thanks so much for tuning in. And for more in-depth news stories, you can visit the CMSD News Bureau website at clevelandmetroschools.org/news. We'll see you next time.